The next one, 7 down. When iron gets corroded, it forms a coating of dash oxide. Did you get it? The answer is ferric. When iron gets corroded, it forms a coating of ferric oxide.